this is what happens when you're late. That's what happens when you're late. As you can see, it's snowing a lot, but we're getting ready for gym. It's gonna be a good gym sesh. Yeah, let's get it, baby. Look, the lads are still going in.
Look at this. Somebody come look at this. Look at this. Somebody come and look at this.
Mad, so it's pulled over, but we made the front of the queue. We're off, we are off. Yeah,
we had an absolute shocker, stuck in traffic from 4 in the afternoon until what, 2 at night, and we only made it halfway to South of France. We're stopping for a hotel, so we're gonna head the rest of the way now. 12 in the afternoon, I just woke up. No brekkie. Let's get it. We're there. PH Shores BMX track, literally named after him. Looks pretty good. Mega cool.
Ready, baby.
This is our first session in the south of France. A bit of sun. Way warmer. I'm loving it. Bit of sun. Hopefully the wind stays down. Looks pretty good, to be fair.
Yeah, that was my next point. Good.
Middle of the track session. Thought I'd show you guys around.
this track is actually unreal. Like, it's not too big, it's not too challenging, it's just built really well, jumps and takeoffs. It's just, it's a really fun track. Catch some of the guys. Oh, I'm gonna catch some footage of the guys as well. It's crazy that people always wonder why the French are so good. Like, you got loads of tracks around here in the south of France. We're gonna session quite a few of them. And then you're riding this fun track, you look to the left of you, you got trails over there. I mean, they're not very well looked after, but I mean, when they are, they look unreal, so let's get back to the sesh.